This is our new pet. Our neighbor Rodmar gave it to us when he found the bird hopping around because of an injured wing. It's been with us for more than 7 days and we're giving it antibiotics. We brought it to the veterinarian and he hopefully said that it will heal in time. The right wing was hit with a slingshot, so I think it's healing because now it can raise its right wing. See? You see that? It can already raise the right wing there. You see the patch there? That white patch there on the back? That's probably where the stone hit the bird. We don't know if it's safe to let it go because it might be hit by the children again. Really too sad when their habitat is already gone. Now it has to survive in the city and the kids are not very good with animals. Hi baby. You just ate. You just fed him a while ago with pure liquefied chicken meat. We had to force feed the owl because it's not used to eating raw meat from the market, but now I hope he gets used to it. I wonder how big this owl will get. It's supposed to be the species of the Philippine eagle owl. Don't even know if it's an owlet, a baby owl. The neighbor said this bird, along with another owl, used to roam around the area watching over the chicks in the Texas chicken farm. So, I probably have to keep it to keep it safe. Baby!